Hello friends, now we are start the pulse timer in SCL. So first we will take the pulse timer. It's okay. So we'll configure our button and time on pulse timer output. And elapsed time finish. That's our PP timer. Now save. Already I configured this one, my inputs on this block. So we need to go just for simulation, start simulation. It will take a little time. Okay. Load. Start module and let's go to screen. So already we are configured here our inputs. So we'll go online, check this one. Okay friends, here SCL input is my input number one. Already I configure here as a button. And this is timer one. I gave the 5 second time. And this is on. You will see elapsed time already is coming. And when time is over, it's okay. Now it's off. And output is off. This is the output. Again on, this is output is on. Even I will off or on this one, not a matter, because pulse one time is coming. Now time is over and output is gone. Again I will switch on, you will see output is coming. This when pulse is over time 5 seconds, it's gone. Now it's off. So thank you for watching this video, friends.